recommended to lead the technique for in distal vessels, edema and vasospasm can have the same appearance. And searching for the guideline for imaging strain, imaging of brain acute ischemic. An imaging guideline for acute ischemic stroke in 2018, there is a paradigm shift from time is brain to imaging is brain, in which the anterior acute circulation stroke within or before 6 hours, we done non-contrast CT and CT angiography. An anterior acute ischemic stroke. Before 6 hours, المفروض نعمل CT and CT angiography to assess the confirmed diagnosis of stroke and to have the patient to have a medical treatment. Between 6 and 24 hours in the past guidelines, there is losing of rule of IV thrombolytic, but now we can perform CT perfusion and MRI perfusion to detect areas of penumbra and give the patient benefit from salvaging of the brain. As the stroke and childhood guidelines 2017, the hyperacute stage before 1 hour, we must perform CT or MRI for detect the etiology, distinguish hemorrhagic from acute ischemic stroke, identify candidate of acute intervention. After 1 hour to less than 24 hours, we perform MRI or CT angiography for the same indication and detect complication. Follow-up is recommended more with MRI. In American Heart Association, we start with 2021. We start with CT and MRI to diagnose ischemia and searching for etiology. We proceed either there is anterior circulation or posterior circulation. We proceed for CT and MRI angiography for proper management. In summary, the current imaging technique can be used to identify hyperacute stroke and guide therapy by providing information about the functional state of the ischemic brain tissue. Both CT and MRI are useful for comprehensive evaluation of acute stroke and can provide important and necessary information for therapy planning. We hope in the future we have our Mansoura guidelines for stroke patients. Thank you.
شكرا دكتور